Come to tell you how to make foma for Lilova Church. To make foma, you need a packet, a passoir, some cake flour, and spices. So inside that packet, there need to be fresh water. You take that cake flour and you put inside the bucket of water. You start pressing that water with the foma, with the cake flour. So with that cake flour, you start pressing and pressing, and then you add more cake flour. So when you're adding more cake flour, you put it into the passoir. So inside that passoir, you squeeze it so all the water must come out. When it come out, you see if it's hard. If it's hard, you put it in a small plastic and you start putting your spice. You put your spice. So inside that plastic, make sure you put two, so when you put in the pot, it mustn't burn the foma completely. So while it's in that plastic, make sure you put it inside a stove so it can heat. So while it's heating, it's not a thing that can like do fast in minutes. It takes hours, too much, it takes time. So while you're doing that, you have to make sure you're watching it and you're making sure that the other ones are going to be ready for the next one. So after you finish boiling your foma, you take it out. So now the spice part comes. If you want to make your foma for meat, I'm not saying like meat, it's vegetarian meat. So for meat, you need onga tomato with ginger and beni. You put them together and you mix. If you see the foma is turning orange, then you know it's right. So it must be like the shape of a potato. You cut out, you put more, you cut out, you put more. So if you want it to be like, to taste like vegetarian, you need onga spinach and ginger and gubeni. So with that gubeni, you do the same. You mix it and you put it back inside the plastic. While it's inside the plastic, you start cutting it after you finish boiling it inside the plastic. So you start cut it, and you put more beni inside. You start putting it around. There are two types of foma. One is for brine and one is for cooking. If you want done for cooking, you put it in a plastic and you boil it. Then for brine, you take a braai stick and you start putting it inside. Not vertical, not horizontal, but straight forward. So when you put it for the braai, make sure you need spice. You put spice and inside the braai stick. I'm not saying it's for Batuyali Lubananzambe. I'm not saying it's for people of God. But what I'm trying to say is that it's for the whole world, for people who are vegetarians and for people who are not vegetarians. So I'm saying you can eat it or not eat it, but Lebananzambe is the one who made it. The people of the word of God is the one who made it. God bless you all.